So when we are writing numbers, let's say 700.